Hello there, this is Jeremy Morris with Album Art Video and Favorite Artists. Today I'm featuring Steve Hillage's album from 75, which is called Fish Rising. Many of you know that Steve was the guitarist for the band Gong, and this was his first solo album. It's a great album of psychedelic, folk, progressive, and space rock guitar. But let's talk about the artwork. Very interesting. The album art concept was planned by Steve Hillage. This is what he wanted it to look like. And what we're looking at right now is the UK cover. It was released on Virgin Records, but I'm going to show you the US cover side by side with the UK cover. And we'll see if you can see the difference in the album art. There's just a slight difference. If you look at the top, God knows why, but they took the sun out of the top of the artwork on the US version. Why did they do that? God only knows. I personally think the version of the cover with the sun at the top looks way more bright, brilliant, and exciting. So I choose this over this. And what does this artwork mean? What is it all about? I really don't know. I'll leave that up to you to figure out. But it's really cool artwork, isn't it? I'll see you next time.